A mother's memento of a murdered son.
Wherever I was, I had it on.
The handcrafted keepsake lost in an instant.
It was Trent's necklace that he wore every day. And not to have that was heartbreaking.
WLKY shows you how a chance opportunity years later became a mother's miracle moment.
I just opened my hand and he just said, "You've got to be kidding me."
Tuesday at 5 on WLKY News.
I think it was Trent saying, "Mom, I'm right here."